We're at Metea Valley High School, where the Rams of Glenbard East visit the Mustangs in Metea Valley for some early season volleyball action. The Mustangs look to start the season strong, and they do. Maura Pilfas slams one home to get things started. They lead 1-0. A few plays later, the Mustangs look to build on their early lead. Regan Holmer gets sneaky here and taps home a point, and it's now a 7-1 lead. Glenbard East trails 14-5, but a near-perfect serve from Kira Hutson sails just long, and the Rams get a much-needed point, now down 14-6. Metea's offense was on full display in Game 1. Look at this passing. As Regan Holmer sets up Hutson for the slam, Mustangs lead 20-12. Game point now for the Mustangs. Hutson and Tyeler Mattox team up for the game-winning block. Metea closes out Game 1 25-16. Game 2 now, and the Mustangs had to battle back a bit early in this one. Camille Morrison makes a great play at the net to tap in a point, and they take control 8-5. Metea looking to keep rolling from there. More great passing leads to a smash on the outside by Morrison, and the Mustangs lead 10-6. The Rams just trying to stay in it. They get a point here as the Mustangs hit one just long. That makes it 18-9. In the end, the Mustangs were just too much in this one. Metea closes this one out with a perfect play to set up Hutson on the outside, and they win this one 25-13 to start the season with a big win.
Well, a lot of us didn't play high school last year, so it's great to have all of us back here. I mean, we're like a really close-knit group of girls, so I feel like that is going to help us a lot this season. Our main focus this year is to have fun with it. There's no way to play good if you're not having fun, so we're just all focusing on enjoying it and embracing all we have.
We know we want to add more to our offense. Like, by having more middles and right sides involved, it creates like an opening on the block so that I'm more likely to get a kill, and so are the other people. So we just need to spread out our offense a little bit as the season goes on. Our main key point is energy. That's what's going to define whether we get to states or we don't. So I think that's our main goal, to get to that point, but we're going for that state championship, so.